At Trotec, we know that so many want to know what they can do to help slow the progression of COVID-19. So we have created another file and video instructions for two types of laser cut door openers to help reduce the spread of this virus. Just open up the camera app on your mobile phone and point that camera to this QR code to be taken to the location to download these laser-ready files, or select the link in the comments section below. If you don't already have the material, here is another QR code that you can scan the same way to be directed to a location to order materials. The first file we're going to laser engrave and cut is this file. To start, place a 1/4 inch or 6 mm piece of acrylic into your laser system and then run the file using the presets for 6 mm acrylic for cutting and engraving. Once the file has been completed, go ahead and wipe any excess dust and debris off the surface of the acrylic and then remove from the laser system. It's that simple to make a very, very effective laser cut door opener. This simple device is outstanding in the fact that it allows you to be touchless in all kinds of scenarios, from doors to switches to elevator buttons. You can also place a hand string, strap, or in this case, a retractable clip-on badge holder that is typically used for ID card holders. This allows for quick access when needed. If this file is not convenient or too large to be used, here is another more compact version of the same type of file. Again, scan this QR code for the design file and then open up the much smaller keyring style of hook. And then go ahead and cut it on your laser system the same way as we did before. This is a much smaller, compact version of a touchless hook that gives you the convenience of putting it on a keychain so that it's always with you when needed. Once the finished file is cut out, remove it from the laser system for the finished result. Now you can add this smaller touchless hook to your keyring. This smaller keyring version is convenient because keys are always with you when you're out. No matter which version works for you, these touchless hooks also work great for other things besides opening and closing doors. They can be used for turning lights off and on, opening and shutting drawers, adjusting thermostats, turning water off and on, selecting elevator buttons, basically any public surface that may have been touched during these uncertain times. It takes each one of us to make a difference in this pandemic. And supporting our local neighbors and communities any way we can will make an impact. If you have any questions about this video, please leave them in the comment section below or see our website at trotechlaser.com.